serves three floors, and it is hydraulic with Deves TKET fixtures. On floor 1, the elevator opens its doors on both sides, but only one door at a time. The problem here is that the rear door is locked shut, and the door operator failed to open up it. There is a note on the bottom saying not in use, but you can press it and see the problem arise, which frightened the user. But nevertheless, did you really like this elevator? Then vote for Göteborg. YouTube user IDLift for Thompson sent me in a set of four glass scenic Schindler elevators. They are located at Orchard Central in Singapore and stops on all floors. There are a total of 12 floors, including its two basement floors. The elevators are built in 2009 as Schindler 5400 Eastern Pacific model. The design of the elevators are designed to give a modern department store impression. So if you agree that these are awesome, then vote for IDLift 3000. YouTube user Audi Animatronic 874 sent in a bank of four Nippon Otis elevators. The location is undisclosed, but they are somewhere in Sudirman. The special thing with Nippon Otis elevators is that you will be given an elevator to ride when you give a call. This is similar to Destination Dispatch, except that you only call the elevator. These elevators serve 9 floors, ground and 24 to 31, and they run up to 4 meters per second. So if you really like call prediction, then vote for Audi Animatronic 874. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other routes as there might appear several routes every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.